welcome. It isn't right.
The attack has me spooked. I'm not even a proper warden, just a volunteer. I'll stick to jail duty. At least there, the criminals are behind locked doors. My cousin is Herc Adwald, the village warden. You might have met him. Herc asked me to move to Gorhart to help him keep the peace. I've only been here a few days, and look what I'm up against. Red Legion, two Otha, and bodies lying in the road. I'm off to a grand start. Our guests aren't the wickedest breed you'll find in these forests, but they're bad enough to earn a spot in my collection. Stay clear. That's an order.
I have a secret to tell you. I am not sad. When I was a girl, my father used to tell me that when you grow old with someone, you tie your fates together and create a pattern that is part yours and part theirs. My father said that this is why when an old person dies, their partner is never far behind. but I do not feel that way. I feel free.
What are you doing down here? Don't you know Agnar Farhold is hunted by the spirits of the Arathi? So, are you foolish or just stupid? Oh, I see. The twisted gnome has found herself a champion. How delightful. Nanny always was a fool. So immersed in her work that she failed to see the deception before her very eyes. The Red Legion has her formula, because I gave it to them. At this very moment, they are moving crates of it eastward towards the city of Rathir, where they will fetch a high price. Poor Nanny. So trusting, so pathetic. Of course she can never learn of my ruse, can she? It is time.
coming. Sometimes this is too hard to believe. But you can accept the strangest fact that you were wrong. Yes, but that and this endless vacuity is horrible. The Ancient Ones were here. They delivered themselves into the world. The time-worn cycle turns with ages. The seasons drift along the stream. They wait for the past. The future brings the forming storm. This is no place for a home, for anyone.
Thank you.
Everyone in Gorhart is talking about the attacks. They say that the Red Legion is receding back into the shadows from whence they came. It is all thanks to you. You found the formula and destroyed it. Now, you may think you understand the impact of this act, but you truly do not. You are a friend to this village and to me, Nani Hanri. Take this. It is not much, but it gives you an idea of my gratitude. They seem so eager to aid me in my work that I've failed to pursue the proper references. Yes, I have only myself to blame for this catastrophe. How was I to know he was a scout and a thief? His interest in alchemy appeared genuine. Our friendship, was that too an act? Goodbye.